Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. This time we're doing stuff a little bit differently as we will be using Facecam. So, in this video we're gonna play a brand new game to the channel that we haven't played before. Battle Cats! And oh boy, is this music fun. Now I have played Battle Cats in the past, but I never really got into it. But I really liked the game, if that makes sense. Like, for some reason it just never sticked because it was on my phone. So now I hope if we make like a little playthrough of it, it might stick more. Because it looks really fun. So without further ado, let's see what Battle Cats is all about. Because it's been a long time since I played this. Okay, so we're gonna attack Korea for 5 energy. Okay, so we have 100 energy and it costs 5. Okay, good to know. The music in this game is so classical. So we attack the enemy base, obviously. And we can tap on the buttons to produce a cat. We use money, which obviously isn't real. I love how self-aware the game is. So we got that. I have no idea how to zoom out on the PC version. So that's a little bit meh. But okay, so if we got enough coin, we can get a cat. Okay, obviously. But I think I want to upgrade the cash first, so we get a little bit more cash, and then we send out the cat. Haha, let's go. Here we go. Okay, here we go, go. Okay, we can upgrade the money again. We still haven't killed the first dog. And that's why I want to upgrade money, so we can just pump out cats, because the first stages aren't difficult, but I feel like just having a strategy in mind is just good, because I heard that stages in the future are gonna be hard. They are gonna be insanely hard. The music is amazing though. We're just gonna upgrade our cash. These two cats can hang out. And then we're gonna use the cat cannon. So now, we get a bunch of cash when we kill them with the cat cannon. So we're probably just gonna wait, let the two cats die. And then just use the cat cannon. Get a whole lot of money and just send 1,000 cats in. Okay, so my cats died. I'm gonna upgrade the money one more time. And then when they walk over the line, wait for it, fire! And it gives us a lot of cash, send out a cat, wait, and now we're gonna just spam cats forever. I know this is probably like not the best way to beat the first stage, like anyway, but I just thought it would be funny to like use all the elements in the game like on the first go. Like we use the cannon, we upgrade our money, and now we just go spam cats. And we will easily win. Like, it's not that hard for the first stage. Oh, we are destroying their base, dude. They cannot win anymore. Like, they are being camped right now. Like, it's like less than 100 HP. And we did it. Easy peasy. First map, we won. And we got a superior kimchi. I don't know if superior was the highest rarity of item, but we'll see. Oh, daily login rewards. We got some cat food, which is cool. And if we log in for like 30 days, we get like a cool cat on like a bicycle. Oh, that's a lot of rewards. Okay, cool. Cool. Okay, we got some tickets. Oh, for creating the first stage. Okay, that's cool. Okay, so I never seen this before. This is new, I think. You've cleared Korea. Congrats. So if you've 6 tickets more, we get 1 rare ticket. And if we beat chapter 1, we get 7 rare tickets. Okay, that's really cool. Okay, so let's try and beat the first chapter today. Not gonna lie, there was a lot of pop-ups. And we got so many shiny things like, click on me, the starter pack, and I don't know what. Like, oh, another pop-up. Oh, God. it's a lot, okay? Okay, so we are in Mongolia now, and we got a brand new cat, which is super cool. I think it's like the tank of the game. I think he's called Long Cat, but of course we're gonna call him the Long Boy. Here he is, he looks absolutely amazing, I really like him. Like, he's one of my favorite cats from what I can remember. I know they added a lot of new cats that are like super crazy, but I really like the simplicity of his design. And like how he basically just snaps his neck to hit enemies. It's super cool. So we are already annihilating their base with all the long boys. It's super funny to see all the long boys just walk to the base and like whack the tent with their neck. It's absolutely hilarious. And with that, we beat in stage 2. So, let's go. I think chapter 1 has 10 stages, so we are getting there very quickly. Okay, so we got a lot of dogs coming and a snake. I upgraded my long boy cat to level 3. So I hope he will kind of carry the match. I'm gonna send out like a basic cat first to just tank some hits, like stall some time. And now I'm gonna put on the big boy. I hope this will be enough until we get the cannon. So I can just focus on upgrading cash right now. But it's a little bit scary, not gonna lie. It's a little bit scary. Oh, we got the cannon. And the snake is down. Let's go. Let's place a long boy and let's start the push. I don't think we need more than level 4 on our cash to make a push like this. Like, it's only stage 3. We will do this. Like, we're just gonna keep spending out the long boys, and we will do this. Like, don't use the basic cat. We're gonna straight for the long boys. I mean, we might wanna use the basic cat just to get some little bit more damage in, so we can win faster. Yeah, let's also send out some basic cats. Yeah, victory! Let's go, and we got the inferior shark fin. Oh, what? It's the stickmans! I'm gonna wait until they are in range, and I'm just gonna shoot them. Oh my god, it's stickmans! And they're not gone. Oh boy. But luckily, we have a brand new cat with an axe. Slice them down, my boy! Yeah, there we go. Let's go, let's go. Awesome. So right now I'm just gonna use a lot of axe purses and some long boys. So my idea is that the long boys will tank the match and the cats with the axes will basically carry the damage of the match. I hope that will work because, I don't know, the stickmans are kind of scary. They do a lot of damage, so you gotta watch out for that. But other than that, I feel like we're doing very well. The X guys are really good, but I feel like just spamming the small cats and the long boys might be better, but I'm not sure. Yeah, victory! Okay, cool. Oh, we didn't get an item. Yeah, Gambonia down. Let's go! And that's the Philippines down. Let's go! Okay, nice. We're getting a lot of EXP. I've been spending it all on efficiency and the wallet, just so we get more money, so we can just keep throwing cats. So, yeah, that's what I've been doing so far. Ooh, and we got a new cat. Gross cat. Ooh, I really like this one. I remember him. He has like those giant legs. Yeah, this is gonna be awesome, dude. So, we have arrived in the lovely Japan. First of all, that HP on that base, that's big. So, I guess they expect me to use the new cat. So, first of all, I'm just gonna upgrade my proficiency as much as possible. And then we're just gonna throw cats. So, yeah, let's go. And here he is, the long boy! That moment when you are longer than the long boy. Oh god, here we go. Let's just spam cats and win against Japan. Even though it has a lot of HP. But I feel like we are managed to get this. We're just gonna spam a lot of the very long boys and long boys. And I think it will be enough. Oh! Oh boy, it's a boss! I didn't expect that so early. I thought it was like the last stage. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, so that's why the long boy is good. He can like stand behind the actual tanks. Okay. I get it now. Okay, so we're gonna spam a whole lot of tanks, and then the long boys behind it. We do have a cannon for if we absolutely need it, but I doubt it. Oh, the hippo is down! Let's go! Okay, guys, rush in for the kill! Rush in for the kill! Oh, boy. That hippo, that wasn't expected. I expected that way later in the game, so... Wow. Like, I got a little jump scare for that, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah! Okay, we did it. So, turns out the hippo was the problem, and after that it became really easy, so... Okay, cool. I feel like we're almost done with chapter 1, though, so that's gonna be fun. And that's Australia down. It was a lot easier than Japan. Like, no boss, just straightforward, so that's really nice. Dude, what is even going on, dude? Oh my god, all the troops. This is insane. Look how many things there are. There's so much happening. Oh my god. So many troops. It's unbelievable. They're even driving us back. And I've been spamming non-stop. Okay, so the difficulty is going up. It's not bad. Like, it's not bad. But still, like, the difficulty is definitely going up. Luckily, we won anyway. We haven't gotten one of those items in a while, so that's a little bit of a shame. Yes! Oh, we got our favorite unit. I loved the cow. And just for your information, like, further than the cow, I never played in Battle Cats. So from here on out, everything will be new, which is super cool. I love the cow. Yes, dude. So, we arrived at Maldives. Now, I hope I say that correctly. And the background, absolutely amazing. I really like how this stage looks. It's super cool. And I can't wait to send out the cow! There he goes! Oh, he's so derpy, dude. It's amazing. I love the cow. Cow Cat is amazing. Oh, it's a boss! Wait, I didn't expect that. Uh-oh. I didn't upgrade my cash enough for this. Oh boy. I hope I will win. I'm not sure. Oh no. I think I'm gonna make them go to the laser and then shoot them to get some extra cash. Okay, we did the laser that sent out the cow, that sent out basic cat, X cat, and the long boy. Hopefully they can keep him back because he has AoE. And maybe we get another cannon out, because this is getting scary. Oh boy, 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 oh boy. Okay, we knocked him back a little bit. That's good, 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 good. Okay, put out the X. Put out normal cat. We're putting out the long boy. Okay, now we're gonna wait for another cow. I really want another cow in there. Okay, he's down, he's down, he's down. Okay, cow, X. Okay, let's go, 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 go. Just kill him now, kill him now. Oh, the cow is so cool, dude. Look at him go. Yeah, it's the cow. And we won. Awesome. So nice. Ooh, we got some special. We got like a flag. I have no idea what leadership is. Literally no idea. So we just arrived in India. And this is going to be the last stage we play today. Because I am recording for 40 minutes now. So I am sorry if the update is super long. Like, I hope I have cut it down enough for you guys to not get bored. But like, wow, this game is addicting. Like, I've been playing for 40 minutes already. Damn. It's really fun. I'm really enjoying myself. What a fun game. I really expect another boss for some reason. I don't know. Like, the HP of the base is really high. So I really expect another boss. Oh yeah, and there he is. Wait, it's not a boss because he didn't knock me back. Huh. Is it just a random hippo? Like, are hippos just gonna go random now? Okay, that's cool. I think we need a cow. Don't you guys think? There we go! Let's go! Boop, 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 boop. We are having absolutely the most epic battle ever, dude. He finally died. Like, Jesus. Like, so many of these small enemies were protecting the hippo. It's absolutely insane. But I'm very happy we can finally attack the base now. I really hope there isn't another boss. Because I already had trouble with the hippo. So I'm not sure if I will even beat the boss if there is one. Another hippo! Oh boy. Wait, wait, we killed the base before the hippo! No way! Oh, that's fun. And we got an item. Oh, curry? Okay. I can see that we can summon. Should we summon? Wait, let me see. Let's go with the cat capsule. Let's try out one cat capsule. Let's see what that is. It is... Ooh, basic cat upgrade. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Like, I don't mind that. Use now. Let's go and... Upgrade. Plus one. I really like that about this game. But we also have rare cat capsules, so we can vote for this Pokemon kind of thing. And this one, new heroes appear to celebrate 6 years. Oh, wait, if you do it 11 times, you get 100% secret. But wait, we're doing it with tickets, so I guess let's just go. Let's just summon 2 times and see what we get, why not? Okay, the first one is going to be... What the hell? Oh, that's fun. What is that? Oh my god. And the second ticket is going to be... Come on, come on, come on. Big money, big money, big money. Oh, that looks stupid. Ooh, at least we got like the very weird cat. Like, I'm actually quite happy with this cat. So, in the next episode, we're probably gonna try him out, see how he does, see how the game feels for the other parts. But so far, I am super, super enjoying Battle Cats. If you're also enjoying Battle Cats, let me know in the comments down below. Anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.